Hello, this is Sharon Michaels, SharonMichaels.com, and for over 25 years I've been coaching and empowering and mentoring women in business, just like you and me, to greater personal and professional success. You know, if you're a leader, let me ask you this question. Are you making your team meetings fun? Are you enjoying it? Are they enjoying it? Does your team look forward to getting together as a community, to share ideas, to share their goals, to share their recognition? You know, I have a leadership page on Facebook that I would like you to join, and I'm going to have a link here where you can join my leadership page where I share tips and strategies and how-tos to make your meetings fun. Because here's what I've learned. To form that sense of community, we all want recognition. We all want to come together and share in a non-judgmental atmosphere. So if your team meetings aren't fun, if you feel like you're not getting people to your meetings, or if you feel like you're not accomplishing what you want to accomplish in your meetings as a leader, let me ask you this question. Are you making your meetings fun? Yes, there's things you need to cover. Yes, there's, you know, product knowledge or whatever your team is working on that you need to cover. But you can do it in such a way that everyone can share in the ability to share what they know and also have fun doing it. And I also found that recognition is so powerful in these meetings, recognizing people for the little things and the big things. So ask yourself, am I making my meetings fun? Are they informational? Are they motivational? Are they inspirational? And are they fun? Again, this is Sharon Michaels of SharonMichaels.com, and I'm going to have a link here for you to go to my Facebook page, my leadership Facebook page. Come join my page. And again, please remember that I believe in you, and I know you have leadership qualities in you that are just waiting to come out. Thank you so much for watching this video.